In 1964, a band was formed in London. It was the genesis of an extraordinary group of musicians that included one profound composer. They leapt onto the international stage with an unmatched string of hits and was ranked among the most popular bands of the 1960s and 70s. They are The Who. They captured the imagination of an entire generation and are considered the greatest rock band of all time in the hearts and minds of many. Now, The Rock Project has combined some of the best rock voices of contemporary Broadway and an all-star band to commemorate the 50th anniversary of The Who's triple platinum album, the innovative classic, Who's Next, in a live-streamed concert event. It stands as The Who's best album, with an explosion of guitar-powered riffs and shredding anthems. It's everything a classic rock fan can want in an album. Make no mistake, this is no tribute act with impersonators or lookalikes. The Rock Project is a celebration of an artist's legendary contributions to music, the industry, and their generation. This is an all-new music experience that creates a truly groundbreaking performance which is fresh and authentic. Starring Lana Gordon from Chicago and The Lion King. Justin Matthew Sargent from Rock of Ages and Spider-Man, Turn Off the Dark. Nothing in the street looks any different to me. And all the slogans are replaced by the power. Michael Wartella from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory and Wicked.
Ever since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall.
And two-time Tony Award nominee Constantine Maroulis from American Idol.
And if I swallow anything evil, put your finger down my throat. If I shiver, please give me a break. If you want, let me wear your coat.
Accompanied by the band Wondrous Stories. Join us as we pay tribute to one of the most influential bands in rock history. Relive the songs from The Who's greatest album, as well as a selection of their greatest hits. Don't miss this unique live stream concert, Reflections of Who's Next. Shot live from the Tillis Center in New York. Help support your community's performing arts and buy your ticket now.